Once again, I'm going to teach you how to do a variety of inside your home.